Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Final Fantasy XIV, A Realm Reborn, at some point transitioning into Heavensward. Well, I'm not sure when we'll know that point, but whatever. I'm Tiber.
I'm Space Monkey 98.
And we're here to kill some things! Well, we're not really.
And I just slowly dribbled over my words there. Anyway. What are you doing?
It's just so awesome! I've got a big double bird! Yay! 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 And it looks so happy. Should probably get off the
bird. We need to talk, and I can't get off.
Oh, well,
I don't know how to get off.
I could help you with that. I'm very experienced.
Oh, my. Judging by your expression, I take it you have learned much of use. You didn't learn much of use. Look, I'm sorry for my rudeness earlier. It's just that things are getting rough for us merchants at the moment. The Quiquan raids are so constant, so organized. We're beginning to suspect that someone is orchestrating it all. I tend to put my own welfare first, like most of us do, but that doesn't mean I'm a bad person. I promise to keep an eye out for your masked man. If I see or hear anything, you'll be the first to know.
Yes, for that.
The Inquisitive Adventurers. Even though I've been here all this time and you've been gone for the, you know, about 5 seconds, are you still on the trail of that masked man by perchance? I happened to remember something and I would share it with you.
Makes sense.
You'll recall my telling you how the Quiquan have raided the High Bridge and I without cease? Well, there is a rumor those filthy rats will be meeting with a great hulk of a man in secret. While I can't say where this is, the mysterious fellow will you blah 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 blah. Whether this is the mysterious fellow you seek, I'd reckon it is as good a lead as any to start with. According to a witness, the rendezvous takes place in the Quiquan Lair, located southeast of here. If you are to go there, perhaps you'll come across some kind of clue. Be careful, though. The nasty buggers don't take kindly to visitors. Nom. Across the bridge, Tiber.
Operion can't ride with us.
They see me rolling.
He hating. Because we're bigger and faster than he... What?
Oh, my.
I just love the way the tail moves.
Like, he's got, like, 6 mounts like you do as well. It's fine. Past ML.
Hey! Yeah. Hey, Space, remember this place?
Yeah, where you died and I survived. And killed the things that killed you.
Let's get some fucking revenge! Murder every one of them!
Okay.
Kill them all! The women and the children. We're going to burn this entire settlement to the ground, Space, and then we're going to laugh as we salt the ground. So nothing will ever burn here. Ever again! Because they deserve to die.
I'm fine with the murder. Just suddenly surprised you're doing it.
These vile creatures need to die. Exactly! They're overpopulated, and I might as well be a cat.
Wow.
Om nom nom. We're dragons, we're predators.
We are predators, yes. But you know.
Warlike space, warlike tribe.
Oh yeah, the mage is a scholastic tribe, isn't it?
Yep! Hey, Space.
Yeah?
Headcanon now. Mom was part of my tribe.
Why?
That's where you got the murderousness from.
Oh, okay. Well, yeah, sure.
You're not summoning your bird.
Yeah.
Need to summon him so he levels up.
Da, 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 da. Although I'm wondering how long it'll take him to bloody level up, seriously.
Yeah, Choco regen! Oh, it makes me feel so cheerful.
Choco Genesis!
It's a dangerous weapon, Chocobo Genesis.
An indecipherable weapon. And letter.
Indecipherable weapon. How is it a weapon? It gives the worst, most easily infected paper cuts.
You don't know what it's like to not be able to read words.
I've tried to read German once or twice. I know what it's like.
Whatever. I'll just leave Thundercloud. I got the Thundercloud. That makes absolutely no sense to you. Essentially, Thundercloud lets me deal the whole damage of thunder. Like the... You know how it's a damage over time ability?
Uh-huh.
It allows me to deal the whole damage of thunder, right? Without a cast time, without a mana cost, and it actually adds the effect of thunder as well on top of it.
Fine, I'm just gonna leave without you.
Oh, what? Oh, shit. No!
Nope, too late. You lost your chance. What you get for not being observant? What kind of scholar are you?
Eh?
What kind of scholar are you?
It's because I can't read? Jeez.
Maxwell's a fae. Seeing the giant bird behind you has nothing to do with being able to read.
That's why I said, what? Then, you know. I said, what kind of scholar are you? And I'm like, what? So, did you end up investigating the Kuiquan Lair? We murdered a lot of people, I don't think that's investigation.
Oh, let's give him this undecipherable letter. At least, we think it's a letter. As you cannot decipher the writings, there's always the possibility that it could be something completely different.
A letter you can't make heads or tails of? Let me see it here. It's written in Almagic. You're in luck. It just so happens that I've learned a spot in Alvid back in the day. So... As I expand my potential clientele, seems the contents pertain to... Whoa! People trafficking. Gods be good, if I'm reading this right, the Kuiquan are trying to strike a deal with the Almaj. They mean to catch hapless souls in the High Bridge and sell them off like sacks of potatoes.
Popotos.
What?
Popotos, they're not potatoes, they're popotos.
Oh. It looked like potatoes to me. To think that different tribes of beastmen are colluding in their villainy. I must warn everyone to maintain their vigilance.
Space, you're inside the Chocobo.
Yep, I know. You will have my...
It's just so fluffy!
You will have my thanks, adventurers. Had you not braved the Kuiquan Lair, no one... here would have known about the creatures while plotting until they actually began picking us off one by one. On the other hand, I suppose this means you're no closer to finding your man. Well, unless it's an Amaja you're looking for, but probably not, huh?
Here we go, Space. We have to talk to him again.
I know. I've finally got an honest God's information on your man of masks. Your masked man, even. This time, it's the real thing, I swear. Why so confident, you may ask? Because I saw him with my own two eyes. I was out on an evening stroll, minding my own business, when I noticed a column of smoke rising from the cliff over Thal's Respite. Curious, I myself, I took myself there to find a masked man. Your masked man. I'm sure of it, standing by the fire. If there is an answer, some Kuiquan appeared soon after, but the group began talking at length. I'm afraid I was too far out of earshot to hear much of anything. After the group had disappeared, an idea came to me. If you were to use the smoldering coal to start a fire, you might be able to arrange a similar meeting. It will be dangerous, I shan't doubt, but you've proved yourself more than a match for those pack of rats. So,
yeah.
What do you think? It's some sound, reliable information, even if I do say so myself. Well, worth the all this lingering about you've been doing, wouldn't you say?
Can we actually, like, you know, give him some money? I mean, we've got 100 grand.
Yeah, I've got 188,000. 189 near enough. I'll not raid you then. I could rephrase that.
We are such close sisters. And that's why my channel is mature rated.
Oh.
Or is it PG-13? PG-14? Yeah. Not for children!
Yeah.
As I give my viewers a nice view of Chocobo Butt.
Oh, I like a chocobo's ass when it is running away from me. I just don't want it in my face. I don't know.
This will also keep you from going the wrong way.
Shut up. Before I slap you.
I mean, it won't stop me from going the wrong way, but it'll stop you!
Yep.
Well, let's go this way.
Although I could act like a co-pilot.
Drop bombs on people?
What? That's not what co-pilot does. Where are you going?
Isn't it?
No.
We're supposed to go here, but I don't... Ah!
Stop.
There it is.
Yes, up there. smoldering coal.
God damn it. Fenrir.
You sense a hostile presence. Oh, hey, hi. Core Brickin' Foot Soldier.
Who wants to be treated by someone named a corpseman?
Corpseman? What corpseman?
That was it.
I want to see how this thing flies.
Like this, but without losing altitude.
Yeah, but, you know. Does it keep flapping them at that speed? Does it slow down? You know.
Mm-hmm.
There is questions like that I require the answering of.
Majestic.
Majestic slow walking bird.
It's actually eating the ground pretty quick.
Yeah, it's moving quickly, but it really feels really, you know, sedate. Like, it feels sedate, but it's not. I know that. Ah, no, can't talk to the guy when people are... God damn it, bird!
Good Fenrir! Good Fenrir!
Back so soon? Were you able to find any clues leading to your masked men? Man? This scroll, it bears a prayer of Rahalgar, the Destroyer. Rahalgar?
Rahalgar. Silent H.
Oh. In case you're unfamiliar, Rahalgar is a guardian deity of Alamigo. Which is certainly under Gridanian rule. It's highly uncommon for folk of other nations to revere him. I'll wager my last gil that your assistance was Alamaul
Alamigan
himself.
Huh? Alamigan.
Alamigan himself. It seems this masked man of yours is very well connected. I must confess, the merchant and me envy such diverse networks of contacts. That selfsome merchant also senses danger ahead, and darkness besides. Are you certain you'd rather not take things nice and slow here at Highbridge? It's over, peace.
Ooh. Item comparison?
Oh god, why? Magan? Alamein? did you say?
Ah, oh, goddammit. Well, I won't be getting that armor.
Oh?
Yeah, it's another one of those stupid helmeted armors. Fuck that.
Is that Alamein?
I don't know. I thought Alamegan. Whatever.
Alamegan? Okay. The Alamegan bandit you had a run-in with somehow is connected to your masked man of mystery. So, it stands to reason that if you go back to the trail again, you should head towards little Alamegan over in southern Thanalan. Just so you know what to expect, the settlement is our favorite destination for those refugees who couldn't, well, who couldn't adapt to life in Uldar. The hearts of the denizens are said to be as barren as wastelands they live in, and for all intents and purposes, they are it is a lawless place. Be prepared for a not-so-warm welcome. Now, I am not concerned... Wait, what? I'm not concerned how much... I'm not concerned with how much of a help she will be, but it just so happens I have a daughter who is relocated a little Alamegan. Her name is... Ahara... And it shouldn't hurt to seek her out first. And while you have her attention even, I'd be obliged if you could send her my love. Not a day goes by that I do not think of her. I suppose it is, then, that I had only hoped that you would linger here a while. Cull some fiends, spend some coin, what have you. But something tells me you're destined for greater things. Whatever it is, you're Whatever it is you upend, I wish you the best. Okay.
Well, this will be the last episode for today, I think. What do you think, folks? Doesn't matter, I'm doing it anyways.
What do you think, folks?
No, keep going!
No, I just realized I was zoning out that entire time you were talking, so, you know, probably a good time to go to sleep.
Yeah, I understand.
What's your time?
17:40.
Cool.
17:45. 17:50.
I want a dragon.
17:55. I'll stop. But anyway, I wonder, what do I need to hunt? I've never even thought about that for a long, long time. South Shroud, Southern Thanalan. Knuckle Dancers in Southern Thanalan, allegedly.
Hmm.
Knuckle Dancers, what? They sound like a funky lot. What do you do? I dance on my knuckles!
Do you want to let's head right to the story objective and then we can head over to the town there.
Yeah.
Are you attuned with this place yet?
I have no idea. Yes, I believe I may. No. Yes, I am. What? We can't go to that place right now because that's the temple thing.
What's the temple thing?
Actually, you know what? Sort it. Go and talk to it. We'll work things out.
Hmm.
Also, we're going to run right into that golem.
I saw it.
Uh-huh.
Not like it could do anything to us.
It's coming to smack us. Ah, whatever. Also, be careful behind you.
Oh, there's two of them.
Yep. Well, whatever. It works. Damage there. Yeah, 300 damage. Woo!
Welcome to the Sunken Temple of Quan, or what remains of it at least. Used by ancient Beladans as a place to worship the sun goddess, Azaymar. Much about the temple's history remains shrouded in mystery. While we have sent a research team into the depths, I regret to say that the investigation proceeds at a snail's pace. That is, when it proceeds at all. It would seem the Beladians have rigged the temple with all manner of devious traps and snares that deter temple robbers, no doubt. We have recruited adventurers to assist in disarming the traps, but be forewarned, many who have entered have yet to return. Should you wish to brave the depths, we would welcome your aid.
Allegedly, that was level 35? What?
Hmm?
So tomorrow for that, I guess?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm up for that. You know, after Operium moans at us for being level 32.
No, I told him just level as much as he wanted.
Yeah.
Someday he's going to watch one of these videos, you know that, right?
we'll see. It'll be funny when he does.
How much time is but the truth. Left?
And then I can say, but you get to play a lot of D&D and stuff. You get to
do the stuff that we want to do. You get to have a girlfriend.
Stuff that we want to do, and then you say you have a girlfriend. Oh, I made my two horrible places there.
What?
Well, I say horrible places. I don't know. Words.
The best part is our other birds show up simultaneously.
Yep.
With their dinosaur feet! I can't see what the person is. You'll have to read it.
Really?
I can't see the person!
It's a woman!
All I can see is Chocobo Butt!
It's a woman!
I have to be able to see them to get an idea of their personality and make the voice.
Aventra, would you have an ear? I would have your ear. Have you any perchance visited the ruins south here? It is said that they date back to an era of the Belestines. As a student of history, I was delighted when my superior sent me on a patrol. Sent me there on patrol. My delight soon turned to dread, however, when I discovered the terrible truth. Those ruins are haunted. Yes, you heard me right. Spectres of Beladach. Beladai? Haunt the place to this day, and my limited training has hardly prepared me to face such horrors. Would you be so obliged to take holy water and shepherd the lost souls to Thal's realm?
Oh, I think these are those assholes!
Oh?
The undead we couldn't beat? That's why we couldn't beat them. They're you have to weaken them first.
I think we did actually manage to beat some.
No, yeah, some of them. But then the next ones respawn. That's a lot of me.
Yeah, then the ones that we bet beforehand just respawned again.
Yep.
Is that person trying to get her attention?
Maybe. Who?
Oh, she's trying to get your attention, I think.
Maybe she just thought we were cool.
Yeah, I'll take that. My name was complimented today, I just remembered.
Oh?
Yeah. Like the Space Monkey 1980. It's like, the guy went, oh yeah, you got a cool name, and it's like, oh, thanks.
Yay! Okay, let's take a look at her. I'm seeing badass, possibly a miner, possibly crazy in the sack. Adventurer, I fear I've no time for pleasantries, but I would be much in your debt if you could perform for me a simple task. Find me a shirt. To wit, I need you to slay a rockskin pelst and obtain for me a secretion of its poison. If you've seen one of the fearsome reptiles, as I reckon you have. I haven't, actually. You know that their scales are as hard as solid stone. I have, however, seen the lower-level version, which obviously has a slightly different color palette, whereas it has the exact same character model. The acid I give you, however, will cut right through it. I haven't much, so pray use it well. Some of my countrymen are not quick to trust outsiders, but I've no mind to entertain foolish prejudices. This is a matter of life and death. Okay, well, we'll get back to it tomorrow. So I hope it's not too urgent.
Mm-hmm.
Why, yes. Ihabara's my father. He said, what? I wish I could be a better daughter to him. It's just that, oh, I'm sorry. I shouldn't bother you with family matters, but I am grateful for you to deliver the message. Now then, what brings you here? A masked man? I'm afraid the description doesn't ring any bells, but one of the others here might have seen something. I'd recommend you first speak with Gundobald, the leader of the settlement. I must warn you, though, he isn't exactly accommodating to outsiders.
Gundobald!
But are there rabbits?
Oh god, it's an old man. With a stick.
And shoulders that don't match his... Okay, whatever. You're big! That's a lance, I think.
Yeah, it is a lance, but, you know, a big stick.
He is now Lancelot.
Yes, I am Sir Lancelot!
Who are you? State your business, and be quick about it!
Speaking.
I can speak. Did you know that?
Looking for a masked villain, you say? And why should we help you, pray?
Well, I don't need help praying. I just need to find a masked man.
We struggle enough without having to answer the whim of every outside.
I will stab you, motherfucker.
You are not welcome here. Be gone.
No, I will legitimately stab you.
That's mean. I'm just looking for answers to help you. You know, stop the primals. No? Okay. And with that... Actually, no. We still got time. My mistake.
How much time?
We've got another 3 minutes.
Enough time to get this quest. We can always call it an early episode.
Well.
Friend, hear my plea. As you have no doubt observed, many poor souls in this camp, there's like 6 people,
wow,
suffer from afflictions most grievous. Indeed, it is to deliver them succor that I have made my journey here from Ulda. And yet, I fear that my efforts thus far have been for naught. The residents are most distrustful of outsiders, particularly those hating oiling from Aldar. They look upon my medicine as if it were poison. Were an adventurer such as yourself to deliver the elixir, perhaps they would be willing to accept it. I have no one else to turn to. Will you go in my stead?
We're from Aldar too, you know. Well, we're not from Aldar, but... That's,
but we...
We're registered there.
We departed from Ulda not that long ago.
Is that a man or a woman? That's a man.
My throat, it burns!
Drink the tonic.
Medicine, you say? I'd sooner drink sandworm piss than this old dying swill.
I'll have you know, it's very high in water, sandworm piss.
And so...
It might save your life!
No, I'm stubborn and I won't take it because it might save my life.
Good! That's called... What's that called again?
Idiocy.
Natural selection.
Idiocy. No.
Space, we ran past a dude.
Yeah, but we'd need to go and feed the other people the waters. Or the potions. You know?
Fine.
Where?
Up.
How do you go up?
Fuck yeah.
You can go up?
There's a ramp.
There's a ramp! This is a strange invention I've never seen yet.
What is it, outsider? Come to mock us in our suffering. Go ahead and laugh. Laugh to your heart's content.
Alright. Hey, drink this, or I'll force you to.
That's what I'd think of your outsiders and your medicine. I'd rather die than with dignity than owe my life to Ulda.
Cool. You are Darwining yourself out of the gene pool. I thank you for this meritorious service.
I can't breathe.
Have some steroids.
Another phony elixir coughed up. Old dark wags, be gone from my sight.
Ow! Ow! Jumped. I lost the HP.
I lost the HP.
I actually lost 101, it seems. But anyway, Tower. Actually, you know what? No, we'll just talk to the person and get the end of this quest.
No luck, I see. Take care, friend. You did what you could. Age-old wounds are not healed so easily, but I must not give up in this cause. You know, the logical solution is to smash them over the head, tie them up, force them to drink, and then when they're better, they figure, oh, hey, whatever. Yeah. What? Who was complaining to me about this? Huh? I don't care.
You know, the only reason that happened is because you've not been taking your food.
I have.
No, you haven't. You didn't have your food eaten.
I don't have it right now. It keeps wearing off before I notice.
So, we'll leave it there, and until next time, all the best, and...
Oh, hold on. Ah! No, turn. Turn. There we go. Good night, everybody.